Hello, what's up everyone? Welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In this tutorial video, we're gonna look at how you can create your Zengo wallet account. If you don't know what Zengo is a simple and secure crypto wallet where you can store your cryptos and NFTs and also buy and sell them. To create your account of Zengo, you'll need to follow the steps that I'm gonna show you in this video. But before that, be sure to subscribe to our channel and turn on the notifications because we upload similar videos like this every day. To get started, you must have downloaded Zengo app on your device. After that app has been downloaded, open it. Now you will need to enter in an email address. If you have a referral code, you can simply enter it by tapping on this option. Now, after you enter the email address, click on continue. A verification link has been sent to your email address. Now you'll need to open your Gmail account by clicking on open my email. As you can see, a verification email has been sent to my email address. Now tap the tap to confirm button. Next, you will be again directed to your app. Now tap on enable device lock and confirm your fingerprint. After that's done, you can see a few options which says buy crypto, receive crypto and explore the app. Now to get started, you can start by exploring the app. Through this app, you will be now able to buy and sell cryptos and NFTs in a safe and secure manner. So that's how easily you can create a Zengo wallet account. I hope you guys found this video to be helpful. If you did, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. That's all for this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you for watching.